with our newest board and train, Asher. Asher's a 10-month-old Goldendoodle. He's an all-around very sweet boy, loves people, loves other dogs, goes with his mom to work, who works at with rehabilitation centers and things like that, but is starting to have some typical puppy issues and picking up some bad habits from his sister dog at home. So things like pulling on the leash, jumping on people, barking and getting too excited when he sees other dogs or people, and having some pretty bad separation anxiety from mom. So we're going to be working on all of those things, working on his confidence, working on some stability and some boundaries, and definitely some leash manners, but and then some walking manners off leash as well. So we're going to go ahead and see what he knows. Asher, come. Asher, come. Here, good boy. Asher, come. Asher, sit. Yes, good. Good boy. Down. Down. Good boy, good job. Asher, sit.
Yeah, very good. Good boy.
Asher break, yes, good boy.
Good boy.